Welcome back to The X Factor, the country's biggest ever talent search.
It's a new day and another early start as The X Factor tour travels to London in search of the next singing sensation. Simon, Sharon and Louis are also up early, getting ready for another day of auditions. But Simon has something up his sleeve.
Well, Louis and Sharon are going to get a bit of a surprise today, because they've heard these rumours that we've invited somebody along to be a guest judge. And the rumours are true.
I have no idea who it's going to be.
I don't know if he's joking or not, but he seems pretty definite about it.
It's not going to be a full-time thing. I think every so often, you literally have to put a cat amongst the pigeons.
And that cat, joining the judges whilst in London, is Paula Abdul. One of the most famous women in America, her career began as a choreographer to the stars, including Prince and Michael Jackson. She sold over 50 million records as a solo artist and picked up 2 Grammys along the way. She's now most recognised as one of the judges on American Idol, where she shares the panel with Brandy Jackson and a certain Mr. Cow.
I've done tons of auditions. My whole career has been about auditions.
I hope it's a woman. We don't need another man, do we? We need another woman, so we'll see.
I have a feeling London auditions are a whole other league.
It could be Pete Warren, I don't know. He's alive.
For sure, when they see who it is, they're going to raise their game. In fact, I'm going to have to raise my game. You know, we all are. It's just one of those things.
Oh, yes! Yes, you did!
Yes! About time I needed some help with these two. Come on.
So now that Simon, Sharon, Louis, and guest judge Paula are in place, it's time to open the gates and let the auditions in London begin. Yo, yo.